Milwaukee's auxiliary bishop is resigning because he has reached retirement age.
But his controversial tenure is making for a controversial departure. New at 10, 12 News 8, Lubetkin is live to explain. Abe.
Auxiliary Bishop Richard Skilba is stepping down after 31 years, but his history here doesn't sit well with some.
It's the response to Auxiliary Bishop Richard Skilba's retirement announcement that's sparking controversy.
I can say from the standpoint of victims and survivors and their families, it hurts.
The Survivors Network for Those Abused by Priests, or SNAP, wants Archbishop Jerome Lestecky to rescind his praise for Bishop Skilba because of Skilba's role in the sex abuse scandal.
I would say he was my main go-to guy on many things, yes.
And on the sexual abuse issue and
certainly
dealing with the offending
priests. Certainly he would be involved in all of them.
Yeah. In a 2008 deposition, former Archbishop Rembert Weakland said Bishop Skilba oversaw the Archdiocese's handling of sex abuse claims years ago. During that time, many of those claims were not publicly disclosed. In Archbishop Lestecky's statement on Skilba's retirement, he wrote, "Please join me in offering our heartfelt thanks and gratitude to Bishop Skilba for his priestly and episcopal ministry, and join me in thanking God for his many years of dedicated service to the Church and the Archdiocese of Milwaukee. Well done, good and faithful servant."
There's no consequences for that behavior whatsoever. That is painful. And it is saying, being a bishop to another bishop, to your bishop, is more important than anything that that person did.
Skilba declined to discuss his retirement on camera, but in a statement on the Archdiocese website, he acknowledged the scandal, writing, "These years have not always been easy, but they have inevitably offered many experiences of God's loving mercy, grace, and growth. To have lived this time in the empowering spirit of the Second Vatican Council on the one hand, but also to have experienced personally the profound sorrows of the Church from the effects of the abuse of our children and youth has been a deep and painful immersion into the Lord's Paschal mystery. Skilba is expected to continue working for the Archdiocese in some capacity until next year. Reporting live in downtown Milwaukee, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.